Thank you. you, baby. We got a long night ahead of us. For those of you who have been here before, you know the rules. There aren't any. For those of you who haven't, hold on to your seats and let's get it on. Jump up to your feet, just the wind blowing through those secrets that we keep. You play the one-on-one, I know I need to need you.
Oh,
guys are excited, huh? Hello, Santa. You made it. Santa made it, folks. Careful, Santa. Santa's drunk. Santa's drunk.
I'm not afraid to die. This next one, basically, how we like to throw it up around in the business show. So, this next one, we're going to start it off with David. Just want to sing a song.
Thank you.
else I was thinking while we actually broke one of our own cardinal rules and rehearsed for a day yesterday. So as we got together, I was trying to think of some different stuff that we could do. And one of them was, what do you mean, yes, rehearsals suck. We haven't rehearsed for a tour in 12 years. But what I was thinking up there in the rehearsal was how cool it would be had I seen like one of my favorite rock bands, and like, you know, you go see the Stones, and what would it sound like if Keith had sung, you know, Jumpin' Jack Flash, or Little Steven had sung, you know, like any of those songs. But I figured Richie would sing a song that was a big hit. So the man with the plan, we're gonna trade roles here for a second. See, he's gonna say, I'm gonna be the guitar player. So this was our fourth number one single. This is called I'll Be There For You.
Now I know how to play. I'm not going to be able to do it. Thank you. Yeah. Woo!
big shot on the streets. I won't have to even stop at the traffic lights. Not in this town. On a Saturday night, I'll be back on my feet. I'll be doing all right. You may not be the model, baby, that's okay. I ain't going to die. I'm finally hey, man, I'm alive. I'm taking each day, a night at a time. Man, I'm down, but I know I'll get fine. Hey, 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 man, I'm
we Thank you. Oh! Thank you.
Yeah. people fill in here. To the Jewish contingent. And the king of comedy.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Comicus.
We were watching the videos on the TV.
A great man, Adam said.
A great singer and songwriter. David, come on.
Just like you and me. David Lee Roth likes the menorah. So do James Conn, Kirk Douglas, and the late Dinah Shore. Guess who eats together at the corner deli? Bowser from Shamana and Arthur Fontaine. Three.
We forgot something that was most important. Chico's got to sing a song, doesn't he? Well, thank you all for traveling from points unknown around this big old world. And I hope that from our families to yours that you have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. The last 13 years have been a lot of fun, the last 7 years doing this. And we appreciate your coming down because your money all goes to these worthy charities in the area. We make a lot of people here for Christmas. So thank you for that. And now to me, the highlight of the whole show, right here in Chico.
Sacred nights, and I think to myself.